Welcome to Be Live, where your live streams come to life. Today, we're unlocking the secrets to captivating your audience with dynamic media. Let's dive in. When you want to share photos or videos directly from your computer, it's a breeze with Be Live. Click on the media icon from the toolbar and select images and videos. Upload your images in .png or .jpeg format, keeping them under 15 megabytes. For videos, the format should be .mp4 and you can go up to 500 megabytes. Once uploaded, simply click Show in Stream to seamlessly integrate them into your live broadcast. For smoother transitions, try dragging and dropping your sources under the broadcasting section. Elevate your content by incorporating presentations. In Media, select Add Slides and choose your presentation file, .pdf, .pptx, .ppt. Click Show in Stream and your slides are seamlessly integrated. You can tweak layouts to create personalized visual experience. Integrate YouTube videos effortlessly into your live stream. Copy the link from the address bar, head to Media, paste the link, and hit Push to Staging. And to play the video, just hit the play button in your preview section. If you want to bring images directly from your Facebook albums into your stream, Be Live makes it easy. Select Facebook, and then pick the images that you want. Click Add Image and then Show in Stream. Your audience will love the variety. And here's an exciting bonus tip. Be Live also allows you to seamlessly add your intro videos to your stream. Learn more about this feature in our How to Add Branding tutorial. Let Be Live transform your broadcast into unforgettable experiences. Happy streaming!